got young Nabeela over here. Ooh.
Hi everyone. So I'm with my friend today.
Here I am.
If you hear weird sounds, you'll probably see the reason in a second. How are you? I'm good. You good?
I'm good.
Yeah? Day. I saw CK the other day. I just want you to let you know, Dean. It's just a side thing. Don't worry. And CK, if you're watching this, then message me later. Yeah, we're gonna watch Dean's Dayfly because, as I said, I'm gonna listen to the song when the music video comes out. But I must confess, like, I accidentally heard the song one time. It's been 4 months and I only heard it like very recently because it came on in a playlist and I didn't realise. But I forgot how it sounds, so don't worry.
I haven't heard the song, so yeah. First reaction.
But anyways, on Dean's Instagram today, or yesterday, he said that we should watch the prologue first. So that's what we're gonna do. 1, 2, 3. It's too sunny.
It is.
Nothing's happening. Oh, okay. It's like a game.
Yeah. Oh, it's playing a game.
Live. I bet this is deep. Oh, you got a phone call.
Oh.
Okay.
Got it! Mate! Okay. Hey, how many seconds was that?
The video's like 1 minute, but the actual content, I'm not gonna judge you, okay? You're an artist. Cool, so we watched the actual video. I also have to say, like, I've been skipping it, but on his Instagram, he keeps, like, reposting the video, so I've seen, like, screenshots. But I'm not gonna say anything. So now, we're gonna watch the actual music video. That was just a taste, I guess. Cool, 1, 2, 3. That's funny! I bet this was filmed in London.
Nice.
My guy!
He's got a new hairstyle.
Yeah, we don't speak about his hair. Oh my god. Oh, RIP museum and stuff.
Wait, what's going on?
I have no idea.
Oh, he's got a ponytail.
My god, what a man! What a beautiful soul! It's just funny. Wow, why am I getting messages? It's funny how he's trying to look cool. Oh, yeah, they said he's in it as well.
Oh, it's a feature.
Yeah, that's like his best friend. I forgot how his voice sounds in the scene as well.
What are they doing to the guy in the back?
I thought they're like vandalizing the car or like drawing on the floor. This is the bit I think that's not the special. What are they doing? Does that symbolize?
They're smashing up the car.
Wow. I was gonna say this must have been such a cheap music video because they're literally in one location,
but
then
they're ops in it.
Now they have to pay for some car. This is one take that you can tell.
Mm.
Oh no, but he's in the car. Oh my god.
Who's voice is this?
Sully.
What?
Oh, no wait, I think.
FX Sully.
Not FX.
Oh, oh, oh.
I swear there's two. Please don't come for me, I'm sorry. The really pretty one. This is good, I can finally download this.
Yeah, I like this.
It's calm.
Mm.
But his album isn't out yet. Why was he in a bathtub in the teaser then? Mama!
Oh, his face disappearing.
He glitched.
A bit too close to them flames.
It's the flames. But I don't get it, like, okay, it's edgy, cool.
Oh, that guitar though.
Apparently, like, Daniel Caesar, I think, is involved in this song.
I swear.
Because they're mates. I think I have a feeling he's gonna be on one of the tracks in his new album. Huh? Who's hurting you? Oh my god. What? Is he the car?
Yeah.
He's in the car.
He's breathing funny. I think he's in the back. I think he's in the trunk.
Oh my god, no.
He's in the trunk. So he's
an error.
Oh, he's not.
Oh, that's on the header of his YouTube page.
Is he a robot?
Is this the bathtub part?
Nice.
Yeah. One of those 4D experiences. The teasers to start making sense now.
Oh yeah, he's doing something
more awesome. Oh yeah, that bit. Let me just satisfy the thirst right now. 1 second. It's turning weird.
Yes,
it's an alien.
It's changing.
But the car's. Oh, this is pretty smashed off. I'd laugh if he was in the trunk.
Yeah.
Together now. Is it a game?
Okay. Oops.
What? I'm sorry, you're
beautiful. I'm a bit confused, mate. It's a bit confusing.
It probably means a lot. Oh wait, there's an airplane. You might see it.
Alright, hold on. I really like the song. Probably gonna download it.
The song was good because when I heard it in that playlist, I was like, "Oh, this sounds like Dean." But how come I never heard this before? Because I've heard all his stuff.
Was it in his album before?
No. Because it's like it's gonna be in the new one.
Okay.
Like he released it as a single, and I've been trying
to. So is this in the new album?
Yeah, I think it will be. It's called Revenge. But then I was like, "Oh shoot, it's Dayfly," and I accidentally heard it. But
gotta check that later, mate.
But hopefully that comes out soon. For everybody who's been like pressuring him to release the album, just chew in it. It will come out when he's ready. Cool.
I liked it.
I don't think there's any point like thinking about what it means. You can tell me in the comments if you want.
I mean, his ponytail though, still.
Yeah, have you seen his other hairstyles?
No.
The ponytail is a good improvement.
I've seen the mullet, right?
We don't speak about that. Like, no, it's okay.
So that's your favourite.
No! But also, Dean, if you're watching this, you know, we're from London. If you need
She's
guys,
from London.
Hit me up. Fly to us. Hit us up.
You know, if you want to take flights, come to London.
Come.
Right there.
We got you. Let us know what you think. See you next time. I have so many videos coming out, so yeah. Bye. Bye. I'm at natural. Didn't see you there. We came to Dean Street to get this dessert because obviously when you're talking about a snack, you need a snack.
But who's the snack though? This or you?
But thanks for watching our video. I'm
gonna
enjoy this now.
Bye.
Oh, hi there.
Oh, just have some dessert.
Ooh, nice. Go get that potassium. It's my go.
Gina show.
It's Dean. Oh my god, they're playing Dean in the shop. You can't hear it. It's local featuring Dean. No, I was trying to show how weird you're finding the food.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna try this here.
She keeps saying the texture's weird, but I like weird textures.
Don't know what this is.
All right, cool. Lovely jubbly.
So weird.
By the way guys, I'm just gonna say I did a reaction video to this song, so go check it out.
Delicious also.
Lovely jubbly. Wait, this is a rice cake.
You're advertising rice cake, yeah?
Mm-hmm. So good. Not my butt.
This texture is just too much.
Focus. What's that? Yes. Nice.
Right, Dean Street, mate.
Dean Street. Guys, I walked past a shop that says Wang in it in Chinese, which means like net. And I figured out it's an internet shop, and I'm gonna get this snack, and everything's gonna be amazing. Well, we kind of went to a PC room, like an arcade thing where people play online games, real nerdy stuff. Yes! Plane! Fly away! Fly away!